A video of a club cricketer in England smashing his own car's windscreen with a six went viral. In the video, Illingworth St. Mary's Asif Ali can be seen with hand on his head after the incident. Asif can then be seen dropping to his knees. Never seen a batsman so disappointed after hitting a six, an Instagram user commented. Subscribe to the channel for more news.